Hey guys, what's going on? This is Skill723 and welcome back to Let's play Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. Well, I feel like a dunce because I just realized after completing the last episode, my webcam wasn't on because I had unplugged it earlier so I could put another thing in there. So now it's back on.
Hey Harry, something has really upset Moaning Myrtle.
Oh, why should I care?
I could hear her wailing all the way from the grand staircase. And the court outside her bathroom is flooded again.
You don't think someone else has been attacked, do you?
Anything could have
happened. No, of course not.
Come on, let's go see what's up.
Now there's no music. I could be healed. Whoop.
Come on, Harry!
How'd you get up there so quickly? I forget which one of these goes to the right place. Ding, 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 ding. Yay. Let's try this one. Smart thinking, but it was wrong. Now what?
What's that? Come to throw something else at me?
Someone threw something at you?
Yes, they did. It's over there.
Careful! My dad told me some books can be very dangerous.
It looks like an old diary. Belonged to T.M. Riddle. Whoever he was, he didn't write in it. It's completely blank.
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Tom Riddle.
I'm at Hogwarts and horrible stuff's been happening. Do you know about the Chamber of Secrets?
Of course I know about the Chamber of Secrets. In my fifth year, the chamber was opened and the monster killed a girl. I caught the person who'd opened the chamber, and he was expelled. I can show you, if you like. I can take you inside my memory of the night when I caught him.
This up here is also a running joke with my brother
Harry
and I.
Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him. Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right.
In the books.
Come on out. There you go.
Evening, Rubeus.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never.
Stand aside.
No!
There he goes.
Harry had always known that Hagrid had an unfortunate liking for large, monstrous creatures. But he was equally certain that Hagrid would never mean to kill anybody.
Riddle might have got the wrong person. Maybe some other monster was attacking people.
How many monsters do you think this place can hold?
We always knew Hagrid was expelled, and the attacks must have stopped then. Otherwise, Riddle wouldn't have got his award.
Riddle's diary! It's gone!
What?
But only a Gryffindor could have stolen it. Nobody else knows our password.
Exactly.
Kill this man. Let me live.
The voice! I just heard it again! Didn't you?
I didn't hear anything.
Harry, I think I've just understood something. I've got to go to the library.
Oh!
But McGonagall said we have to stay in here.
Where's the library?
And I've got to talk to Hagrid. If he set the monster loose last time, he knows how to get inside the Chamber of Secrets.
Hagrid's hut is out in the grounds, Harry, but you know that. Follow me, Harry.
The library's on the second floor. So I'm gonna go there immediately. That's what that door is. You're not gonna hide from me. Come on. Oh, come on!
The Chamber of Secrets has been opened. Enemies of the
I wonder why this door is locked.
That's so obviously the library.
No, Myrtle's bathroom. How depressing.
Oh, sure I was on to something. Maybe it is a door that you'll just never get to open. I could use a chocolate frog, though. Alright, let's go out to the grounds then. Hope you haven't been waiting long. It's a nice night now that the rain has stopped. Oh, how convenient. This door is open.
Someone who looks very much like Lucius Malfoy, coming into Hagrid's hut.
Huh. Hagrid's hut.
Bad business, Hagrid. A very bad business indeed. Things have gone far enough. As chairman of the school governors, I've simply got to act and send you away.
Away? Away to where? Not the wizard prison. Not Azkaban.
I'm afraid so. A dreadful thing, Dumbledore. But all 12 of the governors feel it's time for you to step aside.
Ooh.
As of this moment, you are suspended as headmaster of Hogwarts.
If the governors want my removal, Lucius, I shall, of course, step aside.
No!
However, you will find that I will only truly have left this school when none here are loyal to me. You will also find that help will always be given at Hogwarts to those who ask for it.
Of course, if anyone wanted to find out some stuff, all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders. That'd lead them, right? That's the key to the whole thing. And that's all I'm saying.
Come along now, Hagrid.
All right, I'm coming.
We're in trouble now. Oh, Dumbledore. There'll be an attack of day with him gone.
Look, over there. Looks like they're heading for the Forbidden Forest.
Dink.
This ledge is too high to climb.
I'll give you a leg up, Harry. You'd have to brave the Forbidden Forest alone.
Ah, what a bunch of bull crap.
Good luck, Harry.
Oh boy. Oh, he's still there. This part of the game used to give me nightmares. Well, maybe not nightmares, but it really used to freak me out. Look at that realistic textures. Who's putting these chests out here? Doing. So where does this go? Hold on a second. I just gotta be careful. I'm sure I can cut those heads off. That bridge breaks anyway. In this beautifully textured room. There's one over here, guys. Let's go ahead and break that bridge because we can. Oh, apparently we can't go up that way. Why is there a cloud of dust?
Oh, that was scary.
Hello. Die. Get off. Oh. This is weird.
Spongeboy! Spongeboy!
What do you mean that's not a secret area? If it isn't, what is? Oh boy. Good thing the Lumos lasts forever. I don't like this part of the game. Dead. Dead. I don't know what that noise was, but I didn't like it. That makes sense. What the f- Oh, I missed it. I'm gonna have to kill myself again. Well, that sucks. Oh well. You cannot deny that that was pretty cool. Got you. And you. So where is that? Right there. Don't be peeves. I think there's one more. Yep. At some point I should go through and read all those wizard cards. I don't know what that noise is supposed to- Whoa. More of those imps. Good job! Spectacular AI. And he just stays there. Ow. I had a feeling there might be something back here. What the heck? Okay. Whatever floats your boat, I guess. I'm gonna make an effort to get this back into its hole. In the event that it opens up something. Oh, you are so ugly. Nope, he seems stuck back here forever. Darn it. Alright, whatever. Onwards and outwards, I guess. Die. Whoa. It didn't die. These guys require two hits. Dead. What am I gonna do with all this wig and tree bark anyway? That makes complete sense for a tree to do. Gotta be something up here. How do I get up there? Must be something back here. Anything? Nope. Good thing that rock was there to break my fall. But I would say there's nothing up there. Well, that was different. Alright, buddy, get to work. Look at those beautiful tree textures. Okay. Nom, nom, nom. That Thanks, I guess. And that's where you stop. Darn it! I gotcha. There we go. What is with those noises? Those noises are not cool. If I remember correctly, that chest is a troll chest. But let's try it anyway. I guess I didn't find all the secrets. Aragog.
Aragog, a human is here.
You are ugly.
Is it Hagrid?
No, I'm a friend of Hagrid's. I came to help him.
Why does Hagrid need help?
Some say that Hagrid released a monster long ago in Hogwarts. It killed someone and it must have come back.
It was me he released, but he sent me away. I've never gone back, and I've never heard anyone in Hogwarts.
So you're not the guardian of the Chamber of Secrets?
No, the guardian is an ancient creature that spiders fear above all others. It killed a girl in the bathroom, not I.
Thank you. I think I should go now.
No, you won't. I cannot deny my children such fresh meat. Goodbye, friend of Hagrid.
If I cut those support webs with Defindo, I bet Aragog will fall into the pit.
Bite him, my children.
We'll see about that. Maybe these boss battles aren't as bad as I remember them being. Shut up! Crap, I missed it. Boy! This is just why. Ah, Ow. Just die. Ow. Dead. Pathetic.
At least I learned something from Lockhart's class. Rictus Emperor.
Amazing work, Harry. And look, I found Dad's car. But Hermione is being attacked. She's been petrified, like the others. Oh, no.
Well, at least the car's okay.
Climb in!
The car's okay. That's what matters.
I'd better not let Madame Pomfrey see me. There's Hermione. What's that she's holding? It's a note. In her handwriting. Here's what it says. Of the many fearsome beasts and monsters that roam our land, there is none more deadly than the basilisk, the king of serpents. This snake, which may reach gigantic size and live hundreds of years, is born from a chicken's egg, hatched beneath a toad. Aside from its
Neville's
deadly
toad.
And venomous fangs, the basilisk has a horrible stare, and all who are fixed with the beam of its eye shall suffer instant death. Spiders flee from the basilisk, for it is their mortal enemy. The basilisk flees only from the crowing of the rooster, which is fatal to it.
But how's the basilisk been getting around the place? A giant snake! Someone would have seen!
Pipes, Ron! It's been using the plumbing! I've been hearing that voice inside the walls! That girl who died. Aragog said she was found in a bathroom! What if she never left the bathroom? What if she's still there?
You don't think. Not Moaning Myrtle.
The entrance to the Chamber of Secrets. What if it's in
Moaning Myrtle's bathroom?
All students are to return to their house dormitories at once. All teachers return to the staff room immediately, please.
Oh no! Not another attack!
Oh, this isn't looking good.
Yes, there had been another attack, the worst one yet. This time, someone had disappeared. It was Ginny Weasley, and another message was left on a wall. It said her skeleton will lie in the chamber forever. Hogwarts would surely close now. Professor Lockhart had been given the task of rescuing Ginny, but Ron and Harry were beside themselves with worry. They had to do something.
Hurry, Harry! We have to save Ginny!
We need to have a plan. I'll go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom and try to find the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets.
And I'll go find Lockhart. It wouldn't surprise me if he was trying to sneak out of Hogwarts.
All right. Here we go. Yeah. Her skeleton will lie in the chamber forever. There she is.
What do you want this time?
To ask you how you died.
Oh, that's pleasant.
The first one who ever asked. I died in this very storm. I remember it so well. The door was locked, and I was crying because Olive Hornby had teased me about my glasses. Then I heard somebody come in. They said something odd in a different language, I think. It was a boy. boy speaking. So I unlocked the door to tell him to go and use his own bathroom, and then I died.
Beautiful story.
Where was this boy standing?
Over there by the sinks. One of them has never worked, not as long as I've been here.
I wonder if that's where the entrance to the chamber is. Open! Open! That's not working. Maybe if I try parcel tongue. Open! That's got it.
Brilliant.
Got him. He was packed and ready to go. What's that?
I think it's the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets.
Well, then you won't be needing me. Cheers, boys. Have to go warm up my broom.
You're not through yet. Down you go.
No!
Come on, Harry. This is it.
I know.
Here we go.
Harry, there's something up there.
I feel faint.
The adventure ends here, boys.
Run!
Say goodbye to your memories. Obliviate!
Ron! Are you okay? Ron!
I'm here! I'm okay! Go some trouble, Harry!
Wait there with Lockhart. If I'm not back in an hour... Anyway, see you in a bit.
If I'm not back in an hour... All right. It all ends here. Whew, okay. Hey. Thanks. But I didn't need it.
Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor!
Yeah, I'd rather not make that jump. Ugh. Oh. Heck. Well, how the heck do I get back up there? Hopefully there wasn't anything important up there. Anything? There shouldn't be spiders down here. Given how much they hate the basilisk. Why are these down here? I hate this part. I hate a lot of parts in this game. Sucky part about this is that this is instant death. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Oi. Okay. As when I was younger, that part terrified me. Okay. So far, so good. I'll take that. And we'll continue. Pretty sure I missed something back up in that first room. And, I really don't have a lot to say right now. I see. What's this do? I see. Okay, that fire crab needs to stop. What does this one do? I see. Boing! Boing. I don't think so. Whoa! Good job! Game. Game, why?
Nintendo!
Yeah, I was pretty sure that was a thing. Wherever that imp is, he's mighty pissed. Oh, there he is. Boing. All right, Let's go. Ow. Well, that was mighty smart. I have 20 Wiggenweld potions because I really don't use them that much. Do 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 do. Let's go! I see ya. More pots full of drugs. I guess these are actually cauldrons. More cauldrons full of drugs. Whoa. Strange. Jeez. Let's go. Ow. All right, they're going in. How'd you get up? Ow. Get out of here. Can't wait to be finished with this game, as much as I love it. I don't know if I can make that jump. Oh, good thing I can. What are you doing in there? Boy. There we go. Let's go back and cast that Lumos. Yeah, there we go. That ought to do it. Boing. Hop, skip, and a jump. A boing! Yeah. Ribbit! Let's get some of those beans. Yum, yum. Defender! Ah, yes. Where are these? Why are these? That looks bigger, doesn't it? And that timer didn't last as long. Yeah, those are bigger. I'm no fool. What's the point of this room? Maybe it's to... Oh, maybe it's to trap those things! Yeah. Wait, no, it doesn't... It doesn't go back up, does it? Nope, it doesn't. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Calm down! I shouldn't have gotten scared by that, but I did. Well, that's how I'm gonna get rid of these. At least they sound the same. Stupid and obnoxious. Ugh. These are not cool. This particular track was used pretty extensively in Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, which I think is a lot easier than this game. And then, Harry Potter. Ow. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone was even more difficult than this game. But that was just me. There we go. And we got rid of those things. Ugh. I think I found all the wizard cards then. So what did that do then? What exactly is the purpose of that? Was that a way to cheat? I think that's a way to cheat through it. I don't like this. But at least I have lots of drugs. Oh, I don't like this either. Yep!
No!
This is real Indiana Jones here! I bet there are secrets up there. And done. Wow, that boulder is really slow. All right. Saving game. Seems legit. I bet that's it. I'm not missing out on a chance to get whatever goodies are down here. What the heck is with that fire? Oh, there's nothing down here. What's in here then? Yep. This is it. The final battle. Whoa. Gee, good thing that doesn't hurt. Take some of those. Good thing I won't be needing them either. Oh, that's just so conveniently placed down here in this dungeon.
Ginny!
Okay.
Ginny, please wake up!
Oh, that's adorable.
She won't wake.
Tom? Tom Riddle?
She's still alive, but only just. Little Ginny's been writing in my old diary for months. She poured out her soul to me. It made me stronger until I had enough power to pour a little of my soul back into her.
What do you mean?
Ginny Weasley opened the Chamber of Secrets, just as I had long ago, before I became Lord Voldemort.
No!
Laugh.
It is me, Harry. Ginny told me all about you. I'm afraid that your second year magic tricks will be worthless against the power of the greatest sorcerer in the world.
The greatest sorcerer in the world is Albus Dumbledore.
Hear, hear.
Gone. Now I'm going to teach you a lesson. Let's match the powers of Tom Riddle, heir of Slytherin, against the famous Harry Potter. That's a phoenix.
Forks!
A sword from Dumbledore, no doubt afraid to come himself. Well, it won't save you, Harry Potter. Speak to me, Slytherin, greatest of the Hogwarts Four.
Ugh. Oh, I'm dead now. Since I looked at it. Beautiful.
No! You can still smell the boy! You can still kill him! Kill him now!
How does this work? Okay. This isn't so bad until he starts regaining health like I imagine he will. Get some! Die! Die! Ow! Ow! This is becoming very frustrating to aim for some reason. Aw, come on, I hit you! Yeah, you're dead.
Kill the boy!
Yeah, I had to go through it again. It's not over yet. It's whack-a-basilisk. But I'm good at this game, right? Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? That hurt. That hurt. Why can't I use my wand? Oh, come on, that totally hit you. And so did that. How are you dodging my attacks? How you do that? Yeah, I hit you. And you myth. No, this is stupid. That hit you. That hit you. Good thing I can carry all these potions around. I just must not be close enough. Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? Bam! 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 Ah. Dead! Uh-oh. Goodbye, Riddle.
Harry, oh Harry, I wanted to tell you. It was me, Harry, but I swear I didn't mean to. Riddle made me do it.
It's all right. Riddle's finished. Come on, Ginny, let's get out of here.
How do we get out of here when the passage out is all blocked up?
Hello, Harry.
Professor Dumbledore, I thought you'd been suspended.
Lucius Malfoy had threatened to curse the board if they didn't remove me, but they decided to stand up to him. Now that the heir is gone, and the basilisk is destroyed, Hagrid is innocent too.
Okay, that was weird.
Back in his hut soon.
What about Lucius Malfoy? Will he cause any more trouble?
I doubt it. We can assume it was him who got the diary to Ginny. He daren't do it again unless he wants the Ministry of Magic after him.
About Professor Lockhart, I'm afraid he's lost his memory.
Oh dear, what will he think about now that he can't think about himself?
Oh!
Just don't give his job to Professor Snape. He's too, valuable as a potions teacher.
Yeah, that's...
You've all performed brilliantly. It must have been a terrible experience.
No, it was fine.
We spent much more time in a girl's bathroom than I would have liked.
Being petrified was awful, but I learned a great deal from it. I'm going to write a paper about it for extra credit.
Go ahead.
When you've got friends to help you, you can accomplish anything, and nothing is too awful. Well, almost nothing. Looking like Goyle came close.
There's a banquet waiting for you downstairs. What do you propose for the first toast?
To friendship.
Loyalty.
And courage. But to friendship most of all.
No, we need to find the last wizard card.
The final term passed in a haze of blazing sunshine. Hogwarts was back to normal with only a few small differences. Defense against the dark arts classes were cancelled, and Lucius Malfoy had been sacked as a school governor. Draco was no longer strutting around the school as though he owned the place. On the contrary, he looked resentful and sulky. On the other hand, Ginny Weasley was perfectly happy again.
This is our last day at Hogwarts.
Yeah, the only thing left to do is the House Cup ceremony in the Great Hall.
If you have anything you want to do at Hogwarts, you'd better do it before you go to the House Cup ceremony.
That means finding the last gold or silver wizard card.
Dueling a Slytherin? Now that would be fun. How about...
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card. Never even shuffled before.
Just the thing I was looking for.
Your purchase will make you the envy of your friends, Harry. Sorry, I've run out of stock.
Ah, that's a shame.
Come back later.
That's it. That's all 40 silver wizard cards. And now... Now it's time. Hello, Mrs. Norris.
I still can't manage to get Wigan tree bark from a bow truckle.
I'll just shoot it with Defendo, and it will give it to you. This is it. This is it, boys. I've been waiting a long, long time for this one. Now it's time. To do the challenge that I was never able to do before. This is virgin territory for me. I've never been in here. I'm pretty excited. Yeah, we'll see about that. Ow. Zero secrets. But you bought. Still have to find...
Nintendo!
Whoops. Hmm. Ouch. That's a really... Ugh. Here we go. On our way still. There's another one. Ah, I want the music back. Aw. No more music. Boy! Okay. Lovely. Anything else in here I should be aware of? Nope. Very well then. Jeez. What was the point of that? Better not question it. Anything? Nope. Still no music. When did that happen? So who are these 11 wizards then?
Flipendo!
What on earth?
Flipendo!
Oh. I gotcha. Okay, what is it with fire crabs in this one? Come on, come on. All right. 3 to go. I don't need that. I'll just walk it. Do 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 do. Yum. I gotcha. It said 9/11. All right, one more to go. Yeah, no. Where are we off to? Yeah, this is way better. And I did it. Now what happens? What the heck? Weird. You're ugly. Harry Potter. Cool. So who are these other people then? I wonder. Moving on, though. I think that's everything. So let's head on out. I guess all the secrets in the Spongify Challenge will not be known. That's alright. Loading game.
Attention, please. Students, attention. The headmaster wants to address you.
Silence. It isn't too late to lose house points, you know.
This house cup ceremony brings the school year to an end, and an eventful year it was. Without further ado, I shall now present the cup to the Hogwarts house with the most points.
Think we'll take it again this year?
After you and Harry saved Hogwarts, I should think so.
In fourth place...